avian malaria and avian pox is spread by mosquitoes, which are also introduced to Kaua'i. These two diseases are really affecting the honey creepers in particular. They are highly susceptible to these avian diseases.